Well, good evening, everybody. We made it at Georgia Offroad Adventures, formerly Durhamtown. We're in the Chipmunk Palace, number one and two. Alex and I got the 450s, the girl's bike, TTR in the back. We're going to get everything unloaded and just chill for the night. We'll be riding tomorrow morning. It looks dusty out here, but the weather's beautiful, a little warm. We've never been here in the summer. We always come in October, November, which is usually pretty cold, and we have ourselves a nice fire. But right now feels like maybe, I don't know, 75, comfortable. So Alex went to go get the keys for the cabins, and as soon as he gets back here, I'll take you on a tour of these cabins. So here's the Chipmunk Palace 1 and 2. It's a duplex separated. Right next to it, we have the mallard's nest, 1 and 2. These are also duplexes, have their own private fire pit. Next to it, we have the dog house. And there's a couple other spots down in here, but this is generally our hangout area. Right on the other side of these trailers is the lobby, the office, Bev's kitchen, anything you could possibly need. So, shirts, helmets, goggles, some parts. Of course, they have fuel, they have rentals if you want to rent stuff. And should be pretty good. So, Alex is coming back. We'll go ahead and get indoors here. Quiet around here. So we'll go on and do the tour of the Chipmunk number one. AC's kicking. So if I can zoom out here a little bit. So you got an upper bunk, a lower like full heat, which kicks. AC's kicking. Apartment size refrigerator, microwave, fancy flat screen TV, keeping up with the times. Very dim light, but you got the commode, you got the sink, you got a shower, super hot water too, so works pretty good. Looks like my bulb is out. Oh no, another switch. So, here we go. Well, good morning, good night's sleep. Still pretty quiet around here. We're gonna head over to the office now, get our tickets. Bev's kitchen for the grub.
Yeah. doesn't matter. Either way, they all go to the same place. They all go to the same place, so.
Actually quite
across the mountain. Up and over. There you go. Thank you. flies of water.
Duster.
Just moving. Yeah, coming up this back stretch, man. You're booking, and that bike's just bucking all over the place.
This is my just my least favorite.
I know. I had to just make a pass, though.
I was like, nah, I don't mind.
I don't know why you don't like it, man. It's a fast track. I mean, it's like...
You just had all the bump and the rear end spinning out.
Oh, that's the fun of it. You got to keep control. I get a lot of arm pump on this one.
Don't like it.
Too many rocks.
Yeah, too many rocks and too many potential accidents.
A little bit of a rhythm section.
Enough. Do it again.
There you go. Caught in a rut. Hope y'all enjoyed that. That's pretty cool. You should go do that one over there.
I'm not in the mood.
It's not even bad. I want to do it again.
Good.
It's like, they say this is like hard. Fuck, I mean.
This isn't hard for us. No.
Climb harder at Croom. I mean, this is.
We used to do this in quads though.
Huh?
We used to do that in quads.
This is nothing. The other one's got a couple little humps in it, which is sweet. They like to swim out here in this swamp.
Switch.
Look at her. spinning all the way down.
Yeah. Well, all right. Another great adventure we had here. Got everything all packed up. Gonna go turn the key in, get ready to hit the road. Thanks for watching. Give me a like, subscription, thumbs up. Be sure to check out my other channel, Resto Rooster OHV, for repair videos. We'll see you on the next adventure.